It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Gimme a Break, Lori Henley. And from Wheel of Fortune, Pat Sajak. And the star of Super Password, Kirk Cundy.
Thank you very much, and welcome. Welcome to Super Password, the last day of the week, Friday, March 7th. How time flies, eh?
Yeah.
Baseball is just around the corner.
I'm excited about that.
Amazingly, yeah. I am too. I am ready, I must tell you.
Who's your team?
The Dodgers, I'm sorry to say. You'll lose me a lot of... Who's your team?
Well, I'm a big Dodger fan, too, but I'm a Cub booster. I grew up in Chicago, and I can't shake them. And one of these days...
Well, I must confess, I really pulled for them last year. Yeah. I was hoping and hoping. Maybe this year. Who knows? The Bears did it.
I grew up with the championship A's, you know, 74, 75, 76, when they won everything.
Ah, yeah. Good.
And I still root for them.
You do?
Doesn't do as much good as it used
They'll
to
They'll come
do.
Back. They always come
they
back
come
eventually.
Back. They Everybody will come back. Comes. Win this year.
By the way, I hope you will both come back. How's that for a segue?
Wow!
Can I use that one on my show?
Well, it's not good enough for your show, but thank you all for being here, really. You are the best players in the world.
Thank you.
You make it look so easy, and they were hard this week, but you just bang. Even Gene didn't know some of the ones that you knew.
That is impressive.
You see, praise indeed, huh? Okay. Now he's questioning,
Gene's
yes, I did.
Gene's trying to remember which one he didn't remember.
Gene's trying to remember where he is today. All right, let's bring in Sherry. We have a new champ. Come on in, won't you, darling? Hi, Sherry. Sherry, as I said, is our new champion. Sherry has $6,300, and as soon as she tells us about herself, Sherry is on her way over to play for $5,000. So,
well, it is so nice to be back. And I have a husband, Michael, and two daughters, Jessica and Lindsay, and we live in Whittier. And I've decided to take some of my winnings and use it to help my twin sister and I locate our twin brother and sister that we have never met.
You've never met them. They were separated a
Right, they're 8 years older than us, so...
Really? And you have no idea where they are?
No, we've started, but I didn't have the money until now to really pursue it.
Oh, that's wonderful. So. I was just going to say, they could very well be watching someplace. Let's hope.
Do you know their last name or something? Do I help identify them? Not really. I mean, my last name, but...
You don't know if the name is still the same?
It might still be McClary, but I'm not real sure.
You're not sure.
They might have been adopted. We just don't know.
How old would they be?
They're 35.
So if you're twins and you're 35.
See, we never asked, I never want that to come up, so I never mentioned those things. You understand?
I'm assuming that the nice people at home are not going to now subtract.
No, that's true.
They're
of
just
not.
Now so that.
Let's get on
twins,
with the end game here as soon as we can. As a matter of fact, what we're going to do, Laura, you're going to play for $5,000 with Sherry right now.
Off
we
go.
But you don't care, you're 8 years old. Okay.
34, is this right?
Okay, here we are. This is your second time over here, so you know how it goes, don't you? Okay, good luck to you, too, and it's a very worthy cause. Goodness knows I'm with you. That's a wonderful thing. You know, you'd be surprised. Maybe you will get some reaction here. Okay, you're over here for 10 words, beginning with B and continuing through K. Everyone you get right, of course, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, Sherry, I'm going to give you $5,000.
Okay?
60 seconds, you know that, Laurie. Let's put the first word on the board, and there it is. Okay, ready? Okay. Good luck, Sherry. Ready, and go.
Stone. House.
Brick.
C.
Coy.
Cute. Oh.
Lucky. Cereal.
Charms.
D.
Charming.
Hoover.
Dam.
E.
Entrance.
Exit.
F.
Car.
Ford.
G.
Hungarian...
Goulash.
H.
Storm.
Hurricane.
I.
Street. Meeting. Streets.
Intersection.
J.
Michael...
Jackson.
K.
Canoe.
Kayak.
Yeah! Let's go. Oh, that was fast. That was really fast. You had 16 seconds left.
That
kayak was no problem. Intersection, I thought, but when you said a Hungarian goulash, bang, you know you're in business.
I looked at that, I went, what is that?
Oh, that was perfect, is what it was. You now have $11,300. Oh. We will come back in just a moment and play some more Super Questions.
Starting at noon, Buzzr is the place to play with our most popular shows. That's why daytime is playtime.
Every day you must watch.
Tomorrow, starting at noon Eastern, only on Buzzr. Let's play.
Hello. Hello, we're back. We have a new champion, Sherry. It was beautifully done, and you, of course. Now, everybody doesn't know, I didn't realize until today, or this week, I should say, you have won every single time you've been on that end game, and you've been on the show
except
many, many times.
Except for Bill, who's really thrilled to hear that.
Except for once, yeah, except for poor Bill. That's an amazing record to go over there and win it every time like that. Okay, now here's someone else who wants to go over there and win it every time, too. Bianca, come on in, won't you, please? Hi.
Nice to see you.
Okay. Tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Bianca Serrano. I'm an assistant service rep at a hospital. I'm originally from Cuba. I live in North Hollywood now.
Okay. I grew up in North Hollywood.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you grew up in Cuba.
Okay, I grew up in Cuba. You'd rather I say that?
Yes, in Matanzas?
No.
No, we don't know each other, no.
No, I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. No, North Hollywood Huskies. Hey, go Huskies. Okay.
Yes.
Well, I have to say that because there's a lot of people out there that live in the Valley who know, and
right.
They say, hey, Convy, yeah. You never mentioned the Huskies,
sure.
You know?
You heard the response from the audience.
Yeah. No Huskies out there, eh? Let's get on with it. Never mind. Bianca, welcome to
sounds
you.
Like
and
a
good
seal.
Luck. If you're, yes, we don't ever give him anything. Just comment,
ignore
look
him.
At him, ignore him. He'll never go away anyway, but if you try. First word of the $100 puzzle, we're playing for $5,000. Gene, do you know the answer now?
Yep.
Okay. Here comes the first word. There it is. Pat, if you will, please.
Harry.
Ape.
Close, very close.
Could I have the clue repeated that he gave?
Could you
please?
Have the clue repeated?
I want to make sure.
He said, Harry, And Bianca said ape. Laurie, if you will, please.
Capote.
Truman?
Yes. We have Truman. What could that be, Sherry?
Is it?
No?
Nope.
Okay. Here we go. Next word, please. Laurie?
Cary
Grant.
That's it. Okay. Truman and Grant. Sherry?
I want to say Harry Carey.
Well, go ahead. You just did.
That's not it.
That's not it.
No guess.
No guess. Is it Harry Carey? Okay, I had to do it. Okay, next word, please. No. Would I have gotten it then? No, probably not. Okay, Laurie?
Kent.
Clark.
No.
No. Hat.
Cape.
Cloak.
Oh. Laurie?
Cape?
Mm-hmm. Cape and cloak we had.
Kent.
No, she said cigarette. No. Pat?
Metropolis.
Superman.
Yes. Yes. Well, I thought that wasn't so hard. All right, Truman, Grant, and Superman. You know what it is, Pat? Do you know what it is, Bianca?
No.
No. Okay. Okay. Here we go. You know it, huh? Next word, please. I don't know it. Oh, it's one of those things, Pat.
Swerve.
Curve.
Yes, because the first one was not a word. It was a curve. Yeah, okay, we'll put that on there. You're right. Truman, Grant, Superman, and curve. Bianca? Nothing yet. Nothing yet. One more word to go. Why can't I see it?
Well,
I think there's an
answer. Do you have it?
I think I know it.
Okay.
Is,
all right, next word, please. Doggone it.
I'm not placing any bets.
All right, Pat.
Correspondence.
Letters.
Yeah. Okay, yes. All right. Truman, Grant, Superman, curve, and letter, Bianca.
S.
Yes.
Is it S?
Yes.
Of course. No, I didn't get it till you said S. Then I knew right away what it was. Okay, that's $100 for Bianca. We'll come back in a moment with some more. Don't go away. See you later. This is the $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $3,000, which is not so bad. And if you're ready to go, Sherry and Bianca, give them the clues. Here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. Sherry? Oops. Bianca?
That was quick. It was.
Grab.
Clutch.
Okay. Sherry?
Bind.
Clinging.
Yes, we give it on out. You bet. Very nice. I couldn't hear what you said. I now
Bind.
Know. All right, cling is the word.
Is it peaches?
Is
oh,
it
we had peaches?
Peaches
this week. It's not going
Probably
to be twice.
Probably wouldn't be peaches again. Here we go. Next word, please, if you're ready. Everybody at home has it, Sherry.
Mountain.
Hill.
All right. Bianca?
Up.
Climb.
Yes. All right. Cling and the climb.
I haven't the foggiest notion.
Thank you.
I guess that buzz made it official.
Climb. Yes, it did. Here we go. Next word, please. Cling, climb. All right, Bianca.
Cultivate.
Grow.
That's it. Perfect clue. Cling, climb, and grow, Pat.
Ooh, might be vines, huh?
It might be vines. Yes, it is. Very nice. Either grape or branch. Okay. With our score, $300, Bianca Sherry Hair Champion has yet to score. That little magic noise means it's time for the magic toaster worth $3,000. Sir, we'll show the folks at home what it... That was a little... Does that sound effect just a little loud? I'm afraid it's a... Whoa, no, it was perfect. It was perfect, Jeff. Okay, everybody at home has the word. We're ready for clue number one, sir.
Movies.
Flicks.
Clue number two.
Foreign.
Films.
Third and final clue.
Movies.
Subtitles.
I'm sure there's a fine word.
There was a fine what is it? Rhyme.
Oh.
But no.
We're a little late, folks.
Not for me. Not for me. I wouldn't touch it. I don't know what else to say. It's theater, yeah.
It's all the same. Yeah.
Well, but theater is different than, because that is where. Anything? Anybody here? You have anything?
Art.
What? Verite. Well, tough to get that because that's going back the other way. The word was cinema. Seems like a simple enough word, but we couldn't come up with something there. All right, next time the cash word will be worth $4,000 with our score. $300 for Bianca and Sherry. At the score, we will change places and break away for commercial income like that. Okay. In fact, if you want to mention that, it would be fine. Here we are. Bianca has $300. Sherry is yet to score, our champion in this particular game. This is the $300 puzzle, so if you're going to do it now, now is the time. Laurie and Pat, given the clues, here comes the word. There it is. Pat?
Help.
Aid.
Okay. Laurie?
Concerned. Involved.
All right. Pat?
Tender.
Care?
Yes, that's a wonderful clue. Very good clue, Pat. On the board is care, Sherry.
Is it
package?
Is it package? No. Okay, next word, please. There it is. Everybody at home has it. Pat?
Molasses.
Syrup.
Laurie?
Bees.
Honey.
Yeah. Yes. Almost said something else. Okay, we have care and honey for the game for you, Bianca.
How about a bear?
Is it a bear? You bet. Bear. Nice job. Okay. We have a new champ. We must say goodbye to our ex-champ, Sherry, who leaves us with $11,300. Not bad. Congratulations, darling. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Let's go play for $5,000, shall we? Here we go. Yes, it is exciting.
I've been looking forward to this.
It can even get more exciting in just a minute, as a matter of fact. Your first time here, of course, but you know how we do it. You've seen this before, and you're in here with the best. You couldn't ask for any more help than
you've
got.
That's what I was telling her. I couldn't ask for two better celebrities
That's
to play
true.
With.
That's true. Well, they're two of the very best. So here you are. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter A and continuing through J. A through J. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100, and if you get them all, I will give you $5,000.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. 60 seconds, you know that, Laurie. Let's take a look at your first word. There it is. Okay. You have the word? Good luck, Bianca.
Thank you.
Ready and go.
Needles. Medicine. Body. Needles.
Needles.
Pass it.
B.
Chalk.
Board.
Blackboard.
Board.
Yeah.
C.
Ocean.
Cruiser.
Cruise.
C.
C.
Pass it.
D.
Fight.
Debate.
Guns.
Duel.
E.
Hug.
Embrace.
F.
Hairs.
Follicles.
Mink.
Fur.
G.
Rodent.
Groundhog.
Rodent.
Gerbil.
Pass.
H.
Quarter.
Oh, my. Seemed to go fast, didn't it?
Yeah,
to go.
That went fast.
It sure did. Well, you got in trouble with the C was where
had
you got
a heck
in trouble.
Of a lot of trouble with
yeah,
that. Yeah,
well, I kept wanting to say Bahamas or something like that.
Caribbean.
Yeah, if you get an island there, maybe. All I could think of for the G was burrower. You said rodent, which is a perfect clue, but you didn't get the rest of them. You didn't get there. You seemed to run out of time rather quickly, it seemed to me. I don't know why.
Are you sure I got 60 seconds?
I believe you did get 60 seconds. I'm sorry. You got four right is what you... Oh, the first one, you had it perfect. She said needles and medicine. What would that be? What do they put needles in your form with an A? Acupuncture. So it wasn't going to come, so don't
Never.
Feel bad. Okay, you had four, you got $400, you now have an even $1,000. The next time, Super Fast will be worth $5,000 more, or $10,000, and we'll be right back.
Terrible clues on Caribbean.
Oh, my God.
Very much worse. Very much worse.
What? I said see. I know, we're visiting. Terry's saying, be careful, we're back. We know we're back, but we're going to have to leave now. We will see you again, I hope. Bianca, I know I'm going to see you on Monday,
because
you're still here. Thank you both for being with us, as always, and I hope you come back real soon. And I hope you do, too. See you next week. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.
A member of our studio audience will receive Oneida Silversmith's gift certificate for a beautiful assortment of gifts for your entertaining and enjoyment, including your choice of luxurious stainless flatware and silver-plated hollowware furnished by Oneida Silversmith. And some of our departing contestants will receive a Sears catalog gift certificate, a spring catalog with over 1,200 pages of ideas. The most complete catalog in America. There's more for your life at Sears. BedSack, great idea in bed covering. Provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses or box springs and protection for new from Perfect Fit. Lee Press-On Nails, full nails with super stick tabs for long perfect nails in seconds. Lee Press-On Nails. From out of the ocean comes a choice blended seafood. New delicacies now in the frozen food section. Sunny Delight, Florida citrus punch brand, morning, noon, and night. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Now available chilled and frozen. New Italian herb shake and bake coating mix. Parmesan cheese and great seasonings makes it a delicious new recipe for crispy chicken Italian style. Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production. It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Scarecrow and Mrs. King, Martha Smith and Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Have a seat.
Do they know it's us?
Yes.
They do.
Oh, okay. Hi, thank you.
I've never received this much applause in my life.
Very nice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed. And welcome to Super Password. Thank you for all of us, as a matter of fact. And I hope that you're going to have a good time today. I know we are, because we have two wonderful players, and it should be interesting and entertaining as well. We have $10,000 at stake over there. You both look absolutely lovely. This is a great outfit. I love your outfit.
Thank you, Bert.
Yeah. Yes, I loaned it to her.
You did?
Yes. I wanted the sweater. He insisted on wearing it.
And you said your golfing friends laughed at that, so I think that's a very nice sweater.
No, my wife bought me this sweater. Don't you like this sweater?
Yeah. It's a nice sweater.
Yeah, they all laughed at it because they think that that's my swing on there. I actually have a better swing than this guy.
It's okay to me.
Yes.
I don't know.
Yes,
looks
they have
fine.
A better walk also than he has.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So tell me something we don't know. What's going on in your lives? What?
Tell us what's going on in your life. You got
what is going on?
Yeah, your roof leaked and you got bad carpeting.
Oh, my roof and my floor leaked. I was swimming in my closet all night last night, pulling up carpets. No, it's terrible.
See,
new house.
We kind of wanted good news, you know.
Oh, good news. The show's going great.
Show's going great.
Yes.
That's the most thing.
Studio's not leaking.
Okay, that's all we want to know. And you, sir, tell us things.
I did a pilot for a game show for Mark Goodson Production. And it was with your crew. Bobby Sherman created the show, and everybody was so good to me. Teresa and Alan, the Cards, and Joel, and Amy, and Joyce.
Don't do that. I'll never hear the album.
And they're all terrific, and we hope it's going to sell and be on NBC.
I hope it does, too, and I hope you're right either before us or after us. Either way.
Thank you.
Notice I said I hope you're on right before or right after. With my luck, you replace us.
No. This is the
okay,
best
here comes
show.
Our players for the day. Come on in, Bianca and Tony, if you will, please. Off we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, Bianca. Hello, Tony.
Hello, Bianca.
Welcome to you. Bianca is our champion, so we'll start with our new player, Tony. Tell us about yourself, please.
My name is Tony Zabek. I'm an executive secretary and an insurance agent. I live in Mission Viejo with a charming young man, Jason, who just happens to be my son.
Ah. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Great golf course there at Mission Viejo.
Yes, they do.
Do you sell flood insurance?
Yes. you could do that now.
It's a little late now.
It's been raining a little bit in California. Of course, it never does, but whatever that is out there,
it's
doing a lot
in her closet.
Never mind. Okay, welcome to you, and good luck to you, Tony. Our current champion, Bianca, has $1,000, and welcome once again to you. And here we go.
Well, my name is Bianca Serrano. I'm originally from Cuba. I live in North Hollywood, home of the Huskies. And I just want to say that I've always wanted to be on a game show, but this is the very best. Joyce and Ginger, the crew, the celebrities.
I made that speech
and
already,
the host.
Bianca.
This is
but you're
this
absolutely
is it.
Correct.
Absolutely
Thank you,
the best, and I am just thrilled to be back this
I'm
week.
I'm glad you're here, too, and I hope you'll stay a while. Okay, this is it, gang. We are at the beginning of a game, which is out on Monday. We very seldom do that, but here we are. $100 puzzle starting things off, playing for $10,000 over there. Martha and Jamie are going to give the clues, so here comes your first word. We'll show the folks at home what the first word is. And the first puzzle, the first game on today. Jamie, please.
Muscular.
Macho.
Okay. Martha?
I think I hurt myself.
Potent.
Strong.
All right. Jamie?
Strong.
Virile.
Oh, thank you.
Don't take it personal, please. Just play the game, sir. Thank you. Moving right along. Martha, fourth and final clue.
Leader.
Schwarzenegger.
Okay. Qualifies. The word is powerful. We'll put it on the board. Nobody guesses, okay? On the board it goes. All right, next word, please. Okay, powerful, huh? All right. There it is, Jamie.
Havana.
Cuba.
That's right. How do you like that?
All right.
Yes. All right, we have powerful Cuba, Tony.
Fidel Castro.
Is it Fidel Castro? No, we wouldn't do that. That'd be too easy, wouldn't we?
I know.
Who wouldn't do that? You never know. You know what it is, Gene?
Yep.
Right.
Okay. I do.
Just
I think
wanted
I know
to be sure
what it
you would
is.
Rest it up over the weekend and you're ready for a big week. Okay. Yes. He knows it already. Here we go. Next word, please. You know, he probably knows 1 out of 100, you know? He always says yes, but he doesn't know. All right, Jamie, please.
Monster.
Zombie.
You got it.
Wow. Not bad. I couldn't see your face, but I bet it was good.
Boy, you're lucky.
Wow. Okay. Powerful Cuba and a zombie, Tony.
A powerful Cuban zombie? Batista.
Yes, he's dead.
Okay, is it Batista? Well, I think I know what this is.
You do?
Yes, I do.
I do.
I think I
do.
Here we go. Next word, please. What?
Yeah.
I guess I don't.
No.
Jamie?
Syrup.
May I repeat that?
Yeah.
Syrup.
Maple.
Okay. Martha?
Sticky.
Molasses.
Yes. Yeah.
Try to give you a heavy syrup.
Okay. Powerful Cuba, zombie, and molasses. Bianca?
Rum.
Is it rum?
Yeah.
You bet.
There you go.
I was not aware of molasses.
Yes,
it's
made in Cuba.
Yes.
Bianca, what's a Cuba Libra?
Cuba Libra is the Coke and the rum.
Okay. But where does molasses come in? Is molasses used?
Well, because it's made out of sugar cane.
Oh, I see.
And we have the best sugar cane in the world.
Yes, that's true.
Well,
that's
first, and it says powerful and Cuba. I thought it was Mark Goodson's cigars.
Yes, it could have been, as a matter of fact. All right, that's $100 for Bianca. We'll come back and play lots more in just a minute. Don't go away. See you after the game.
darkness falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats.
If you could only feel what I'm feeling.
Costumed MCs.
Good evening.
Then famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your games. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts October 29th only on Boozer.
We are back. See, while you're gone, all kinds of wild things happen here. Nobody at home knows what's happening. When you go away, when we go to commercial, then the stage is flooded with people who come out, bring water and stools and hair and makeup and fix up everybody up like crazy. Yeah. It's like we've completely come apart in
the
4 minutes.
The nose isn't falling. The spirit gum is holding the nose.
Ken, our makeup artist, does such a wonderful job. You wouldn't know that this comes off right here.
Don't let everybody know, please.
I'm sorry. You can't see the seam. It runs right around here.
In school, I was known as Pug.
Yeah. You could play Cyrano forever, you know that?
Bianca Cyrano.
Thank you. Yes. Here's the $200 puzzle coming up. The cash word is worth $4,000. And if you're ready, Bianca and Tony giving the clues, here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. Tony.
Is that how you got the job?
Yes. Tony, please.
Scratchy.
Itchy.
That's it. Wait a bit. Itchy. Jamie?
Dandruff.
Is it dandruff? Is it dandruff? Do I have something?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
How embarrassing. Okay, that's what's wrong. Next word, please. There it is, Tony.
McDonald's.
Farm.
Very good.
That was good.
You did it very well.
Is it?
Love it. We have an itchy farm.
Is it flea? A flea farm.
Is it fleas?
No, it's not fleas. Why are we talking like this?
I don't know. Here we go. I think I know what it is. Next word, please. Oh, I don't. Tony?
Thimble?
Needle.
Yes. Very good. Very good. Itchy, farm, and needle.
Is it a haystack?
Is it a haystack? Oh, that's great. Nice going. Didn't need gas, didn't need pile. Very good. Thank you. I didn't know. And I never know. Okay.
We're
going to
get the next
one. Tony comes through and wins a $200 puzzle. She leads $200 to $100, and we know what that means, do we not?
Yes.
That is time for the magic toaster.
What is this thing worth today?
Well, I'll tell you what it's worth. It's worth $4,000 today. There it is. All right, Jamie, take a look what you got.
Okay.
Show the folks at home what the cash word is. You have three chances to communicate that word to Tony. Three clues, and we're ready for clue number one, sir.
Ointment.
Lotion.
All right, clue number two.
Therapy.
Salve.
Third and final clue.
Psychiatry. Sorry, they weren't very good.
Okay.
That was a hard word. I didn't know whether I could have said, okay, trick. Trick.
What?
Trick ointment?
No. Forget that. Right from the beginning.
Wait,
right.
You're in a dangerous area there.
Trick.
I think we'd better move along.
Treat.
Yes. Treatment was the word.
Yes, but treat is not the word.
No, I know that, but I was trying to come up with some way to go
there. Next time the cash word will be worth $5,000. With our score, $200 for Tony and $100 for Bianca, we'll change places and break away for a commercial.
Thank you very much.
How about silence? To some time. What's a good word for treatment?
absolutely, totally stupid. We were trying to come up with a treatment. Does anybody have
Who's got a real good clue for treatment?
Treatment?
What?
Cure?
Cure? Cure? Remedy.
Remedy. Remedy.
Remedy. Remedy's
good.
Pretty good, remedy, yeah. But then, boy, it sure didn't come to mind. I couldn't think of a bloody thing. No. All right, here's a $300 puzzle. We have a close game. We're playing for $10,000, as you know, at the end. And if you're ready to go, Martha and Jamie, you're going to give the clues. Here comes the first word. All right, there it is, Jamie.
Wild!
Crazy!
Thank you, Martha.
Crazy!
Lunatic.